What is feedback? You start receiving and giving feedback from the moment you were born. You receive feedback and give feedback to your mother, father, spouse, children, relatives, or your friends in your private life, and your colleagues and managers in your work life. You spend all your time and energy to complete a job in the best way possible and do your best. Despite all this, when people around you remain indifferent to what you do, you start thinking they do not care what you achieve and do not realize your effort. When someone gives you feedback, you realize you are taken into account. Your efforts are appreciated and you are held with great value. The most important factor for this process to be efficient is establishing effective communication. The most important element of effective communication is feedback. Feedback is any return given by people who are impressed by the work to improve the process, eliminate unwanted situations, and continue a positive situation with the same motivation.